solar power, a better source of energy.
Solar power is not only better for the environment, but for the economy too. That is, compared to things like wind power, which are really expensive. You see, solar power costs 14 cents per kilowatt hour, and coal or nuclear power would cost 4 cents per kilowatt hour. In case you're unaware, a kilowatt is 1,000 watts, and a kilowatt hour is 1,000 watts an hour. Solar energy most certainly spreads no waste that the government needs to spend money on cleaning up. You don't even need to worry about how much it gives you. It gives you infinite, because, well, it's from the sun. There is not much solar power in America, but most of it is in the southeast, northeast, and southwest areas. With that little in America, it is amazing how 90% of the world's solar energy being used is in California. But if we truly wanted to have even only America fully powered by the sun, it would take about 500 million acres of solar panels. If we were going to get all of those solar panels for America, it would be better to make them ourselves instead of importing them. That is, considering the fact that each solar panel would cost $25,000. Overall, with solar power getting rid of utility bills, I would say getting all of those solar panels would be a good investment. I mean, the energy will last as long as the sun. And for the actual solar panel, well, no one has actually known one to break just over time.